So yan, ito pong mga ganito ang ipapamigay po natin sa inyo. Yung mga ganyan, so papakimigay po natin yan yung...
Sa magandang araw po sa inyong lahat, at Pandesal Gaming nagbabalik upang maghatid sa inyo ng isang panibagong play to earn na NFT game na kung saan pwede kayong kumita habang nag-enjoy at naglalaro. This particular game is BitFighters. It's very nostalgic game, no? So it's a 2D game. It's very simple to use or very simple to play. Later on, ipapakita po natin, introduce po natin sa inyo sa BitFighters. Paano nga po ba siya laruin? Kailan nga po ba yung official release niya? And we're gonna provide you 10 NFT giveaways which you can use sa official release on the 1st of October, no? And also, papakita po natin sa inyo yung gameplay. And they currently have their alpha. Kasali po tayo doon. Papakita po natin sa inyo kung paano yan, no? But before anything else, nagpapasalamat po tayo sa ating mga subscribers. At the moment, we already have 3,548 subscribers. So, salamat po sa inyong patuloy na pagtangkilig at pagsuporta, no? So, kung hindi pa po kayo nakakapag-subscribe sa Pandesal Gaming at gusto niyo po yung mga ganitong klaseng content about mga NFT games, free-to-play and play-to-earn, ito po yung tamang channel sa inyo, no? And also, encourage you to join our Discord channel. We have a lot of games na pwede nating i-discuss or may mga discussion dito. And we're also providing giveaways sa mga partner games natin o mga ka-partner natin ng mga games. Katulad nga po nito, no? So, at the moment, we already have 951 po. Malapit na po tayo mag-wag 1,000, no? Sa ating Discord. And ilalagay po natin yung link sa baba ng video na ito, yung link ng ating Discord kung gusto niyo pong sumali, no? Anyways, balik po tayo dito sa ating BitFighters na tinatawag. So, pakita po natin, punta tayo dun sa white paper nila para makita nyo, no? By the way, this particular game is under AVAX Network, no? So, yan. So, for those people na hindi nakakalam, at least you know na this is under AVAX Network and they'll be using or utilizing Bitcoin as well. So, they don't have their own token. Sabi dito, let's just read po ng konti yung white paper nila. What is a BitFighters? BitFighters, a Bitcoin-powered universe crafted by industry professionals, offers a dynamic realm for individuals, projects, and communities to connect, compete, and immerse themselves in real-time social gaming. This exhilarating MMO action game features unique digital character known as BitFighters. So, BitFighters nga po yung mga NFT dito, ano? Each with distinct attributes and playstyle, players collect, trade, and harness their BitFighters to engage in a captivating game world fueled. So anyways, yan po yung pinakang BitFighters. So if you want to continue to read, you can do that. Ito po yung team behind it. They are both professionals. They have a full-time job and they are working on it, on this particular game for the last 18 months, no? So yan po. Ito, nakausap ko yun si Zach. He is game design and development. Parang nag-work po siya full-time, no? Yan, siya po yung pinakang CEO. So ito yung vision. Yan, basahin nyo na lang. Why Bitcoin? So basically, Bitcoin, they don't have their own token and they're using Bitcoin because Bitcoin is, sabi nga nila, it's the most stable coin. At the same time, crypto coin. At the same time, their game will keep on existing unless mawala si Bitcoin, no? So yan, nandito rin yung difference nila sa ibang other NFT games. And also, they have the roadmaps, which basically nasusunod naman, no? So ito po yung roadmap na patuloy po nilang gagawa. So this coming October 1st nga, it's gonna be the official release. And they have a beta for the 1K Club VIP. They have a game 1 na 200, tapos na po yan, may price po stake na $200. And also game 2, meron din pong $500. And game 3 is $1,000 plus 1K Club card, no? So pero dito po sa 1K Club membership, May bayad po yan. That's like $225 at the moment. So, check po natin yan, no?
So, connect po natin under AVAX. So, ito na lang.
So, yan. AVAX Network. So, refresh lang po natin para makita nyo na.
So, ito po yung 1K Club. Again, this is just, pinakita ko lamang po sa inyo. It's just 22 minted pa lamang po. Yan, maraming benefits yan. Later on, papakita natin yan, papahapyawan natin yan. And also, this BitFighters, pwede na po kayong mag-mint. I believe that's like $5.44 at the moment. So again, this is not a free-to-play game, no? You need to have an NFT, and after that, you can play the game na po on the official release. But for those people na wala pong pang-mint, then basically, good news is I'm gonna provide you, or we have a giveaway na 10 NFTs. Later on, I'll tell you the mechanics kung paano po sumali doon, no?
So ito, like $5.44 at the moment when I checked it. So you only need to use one BitFighter to join the official release, no? Also, same with that. Okay, so again, this is under AVAX. So log out na po natin yan. So balik po tayo, no? Dito, ipahapyawan po muna natin yung 1K Club na tinatawag. So aside for na makakasali kayo sa beta, you also have 1K Club benefits. Players will be able to access BitFighters Lab staging server, pay reduced access, get a row on a Ponder's log in every HQ. You know, sabi niyan. The 1,000 vote on allocation and share a split of 40%. So get access to special features and events. So basically, if you're convinced with this, so it's up to you if you want to invest on the 1K Club. Anyway, that's only optional. And let's go to this particular additional white paper. So na-discuss na po natin yung roadmap nila, no? And also, ito po yung natawag nila mga brew or mga potion, kasi may mga potions, may rat. Ito po yung mga BitFighters. They have a different rarity. Alam naman po natin yan. We all know that. And also, here is the pinakang ano, no? The queue sa gameplay at the moment. So, on the official release, there is only 1v1. Ang pinakang gameplay po nito is, bali, there will be a betting system na tinatawag. So, you need an AVAX and you need a Bitcoin to join, no? So, there will be a betting system. I'm gonna show you the gameplay para at least malinawan po tayo, no?
So, punta po tayo sa YouTube. Pakita po natin sa inyo yung pinakang gameplay niya. Don't let it, later on, we're gonna go dive into the beta.
Hindi yan. So, namali pa tayo ng spelling, no? So, ito po yung pinakang ano nila. Yan. Ito yung pinakang headquarters nila at yung lahat ng nakikita nyo dyan, yan yung mga NFTs, iba't ibang klaseng NFTs nila, no? Yan. So, ayan. So, pakita naman natin sa inyo yung pinakang current play game niya, no? So, ganyan po yung gameplay niya, no? So, you will just fighting 1v1. WASD po. And also, punch, letter P and K is kick, no? So, you can see this. Meron pong 200 prize pool per each. So, kung sino po yung manalo, you will get the prize pool doon sa natalo, no? So, napakasimple lamang po. Yan. So, ganun lamang po yung gameplay niya, no? Okay, so balik naman po ulit tayo sa white paper niya. So yan, katulad nga po nun, So you just have to go to the fight machine. So click on fight. After that, pagka may pumayag na na makalaban, then you will fight and you will get the purse. So what I mean the prize pool. So at the moment, on the official, that's the only gameplay. But again, they have a lot of plans. They will be building cities. They will be 3v3 and rumble and winner takes all. Parang survival mode, no? Maraming ganyan. So ayan, katulad nga nito, the mechanics, what you expect, players name their prize and put bounty on the other player's head. So basically, depende po sa inyo kung magkano po yung betting or bet na ilalagay nyo, no? So ito yung fight modes at the moment. Again, 1v1 pa lamang po, but in the future, there will be like 2v2, 8v8, gang war na tinatawag. So there is a gang here din po. So there is like a referral for those people na gusto maging gang leader, at least 3 referrals po under your name, no? So ayan, eto, city, gates. So kung gusto niyo po pong basahin lahat ng nandito sa white paper, you can read all of them. But then I can guarantee you that this is quite a good project, but again, still do your own research. Doesn't mean that I content this game na inire-recommend ko na ito. I mean, sinasabi ko na pumasok kayo, but still do your own research, no? Okay. So since sinabi ko po sa inyo nakasalito po tayo doon sa 1K club na tinatawag, pupunta po tayo doon. Oh. Nag-mint na po tayo kanina. Pupunta po tayo doon. Yeah, nag-mint na po tayo. And basically, nakakuha po tayo. Ito po yung mga bit fighters nila, no? Na-mint natin. So, they have stats. Different stats. Sorry, stats. And rarity, no? So, punta po tayo doon sa game. So, it's a browser game. So basically, ito po, makikita nyo yung mga, ayan, stamina, 2, ayan. Makita natin, defense, health, kick. So mamimili po kayo kung sino yung gusto nyong ilaban, no? Tignan natin to, defense 5. So piliin natin tong dog. So just have to submit. Lagay natin dog. Lagay natin ang name natin, pandesal. Tapos number 8. So may konting gas fee, 0.03 ng AVAX. So we're just waiting for it to be registered, no? So yan, ito po mga ganito ang ipapamigay po natin sa inyo. Yung mga ganyan, so papakimigay po natin yan, yung 10 ganyan. And make sure na may MetaMask po kayo, no? So yan, sabi nga dito, punch, letter P, K yung kick, right mouse click, tapos WASD yung picture, no? So yan, pag-aralan nyo na lamang po yan. At the moment, wala pang tao, no? So ayan, ito yung ATM na tinatawag. So click nyo yan. So beta po yan, no? Sa beta pa lamang po. So yan, merong mga minimal gas fees. So pagka meron na pong mga kalaban sa official, then basically ganun lang pong gagawin nyo. Nakikita nyo po yung fight dito. And i-click nyo lamang po yan. So yan. So dito. Yan, kung gusto nyo mag-fight. Ayan, lalagay nyo po yung kung ilan yung gusto nyo. Kahit 1,000, yan. Pwede sa inyo, no? Tapos enter Pythons. Also, lalagay, pwede rin kayong mag-bet dito, ano, pagka nag-start na. Tapos, ito yung drinks kung gusto nyong bumili. So, click OK. Tapos, dadaanan nyo lamang po yan. So, at the moment, wala pa pong tao sa beta. So, as you can see, konti lang po yung nasa Fight Club, no? So, nasa around 22 lamang po. So, ganyan. Ganyan-ganyan lamang po. Maglalakad kayo. Yan. Ito po yung pinakang leaderboard. Ito yung mga nangunguna. Yan. So, meron siyang 120 fights. Yung pangatlo, ano lang, ano? Isang fight lang. Yan. 3,995 credit. Okay? So anyways, pinakita ko lamang po sa inyo kung paano yan. And also, eto nga po. Punta na po tayo sa giveaway natin, no? So sa giveaway po natin, ang gagawin niya lamang po is to like this video. Make sure na na-like niyo po yung video. Also, sumali po kayo sa ating Discord channel, no? Make sure na nakasubscribe po kayo and sumali po kayo sa ating Discord channel. Ilalagay ko po yung mechanics, complete mechanics yan sa baba. So make sure na na-like nyo, nag-comment po kayo, any comment, and also nakasali po kayo sa Discord and makakasali na po kayo sa raffle. Okay? So take advantage na po nyo and at least kung manalo kayo, kung ayaw nyo namang gamitin, then you can sell it. Okay? Nasa OpenSea po yan. Mapupunta sa OpenSea. Alright, so hanggang dito na lamang po tayo sa ating video na ito, content na ito. Kung meron pa po kayong tanong, I encourage you to leave a comment down below at sasagutin po natin yan. At yun, yun lamang po. At sumali po kayo sa ating Discord. Ito nga po muli yung Panisal Gaming. Nag-iwan sa inyo sa magandang araw, sa magandang buhay, at patuloy pa tayo maging masaya at maging maligaya sa araw-araw. Goodbye po sa inyong lahat and God bless. See ya!